guy went in, turned in the propane heater, and the outside unit air conditioner was somehow, I guess they have different pathways. The brake blowing air out of the bed. She was like, the vent in the bedroom is warm. I'm like, that's the coldest vent in the house. She's like, yeah, I don't understand. The other room,
I think the brake room, the AC unit was tripped for some reason.
So before he figured that out, he started talking about other stuff.
Can't be that hard.
What's this, acrylic?
Yeah.
Now I have one of those little brooms.
should keep getting all this stuff.
She gave away a Zebra before for $200.
Nice, there you go.
$500.
Smart. Taking the cash. See ya, buddy. I see you here every show. When are you going to just start vending, man? What the hell are you doing?
I had to produce enough for it, so.
Damn.
Yeah, I was so busy doing the YouTube stuff and.
Walk around?
Yeah, recording.
Yep.
Show you in a minute.
So a lot of this is Grail, Holy Grail stuff.
Okay.
Australia. soul. That is not yes, it was. I sold that one for $100. And I sold another one just like it for $100. And they were not tested, so they were just special ones.
I'm like short, so I have to listen to everything. I'll get stampeded quick, so I have to listen to too much. Yeah, time. Right, yeah. Like, and then I guess going from the gun range is also, it kind of opens your ears.
Walk around that.
Right here, man, she be moving, so.
Monster if you want to get it on video. No, not at it. How red he is tonight. Wow. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he looks awesome on camera. Oh, my God. How old is Ryan Jackson?
About a year and a half old. His name is Diablo. He is a full red monster. Yeah, he's also known as a black blood, so that's where you see all this black through here, all this through his tail.
Wow. Oh, yeah, he's beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. That's like my first time seeing one has a deep red.
Yeah. If you're filming, you're going to want to see him.
Yeah, see him. Yeah, thank you so much.
Of course.
Stuff, huh?
Yeah, oh, beautiful.
Thank you. came down to do, I did a breeder run. That's where we bought here.
As always, we're negotiable on our prices.
Thank you.
Yeah. I have to put it in the basement because the water alone is almost 5,000 pounds. It's like parking a car on your
basement.
So I needed, and plus 600 gallons if I was to have that leak upstairs. Yeah, that's going towards the drain. Like
sump pump, that's where it's headed.
Yep. I actually have a sump pump. I designed a door into the.
No. Honestly, I haven't. I'm surprised I haven't gotten anybody.
She's like 18 pounds, right?
She was. She's probably not now.
I just with my one herb, he was like 40 pounds, but I'd have people.
Yeah. It feels like it though, man. Even
yeah.
when they're only
on
40 pounds.
It doesn't take long.
Yeah, I was about
I guess
to say, after 5
tensing,
minutes.
And that would be.
So every time people go one way, you went the same
way. Yeah, we were both going
the same way.
No, you're fine.
No, dance.
Is she big enough to have the claws, you know, like how that some pythons, won't they get the, they'll be that.
So hard to remember Clarence's name.
Clarence?
Because I always forget who he is.
You think of 8 Mile.
I was just about to say that. I swear, like, that's the first thing that comes to my head when he was on stage. I'm like, that's just. He had a real good family, so. Like,
yes.
Perfect marriage, everything. So I'm like, I just can't forget that.
Yeah, but it's easier because, like I said, he just reminds me of Will Smith's brother.
Yeah.
And Fresh Prince. They're about the same height.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. That just screws me up.
And just bring it back.
No, I'll go out there.
Go out and get something.
I need to see what they have.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
On that one, that's one night stand. Before that, don't let it go to your
something like that. sold out yet, Paul?
Thank you.
fire up the laser if you want to zoom in on that. It's out of the way. That's what it makes.
We hatched out some banana mahogany.
We had a couple of herds. We had a couple of